David Whitt looks like any other man playing pool on a Sunday afternoon. But he's not. He's trying to break a world record for becoming the first below-the-elbow amputee to play pool for 24 hours, all while raising money for the Wounded Warrior Project. The organization helps injured service members achieve independence in their life through adaptive sports and programs like outdoor rehabilitative retreats.
If I can show them that they can get out and at least try to do something, and a testimony that I'm living with pain and we've done our job here.
David lost his arm 19 years ago in a work accident. He says he lives with constant pain, but playing pool takes some of that away.
Pool helps me sort of block the pain, get the pain back from me, but I do love pool.
His grandson is helping him rack the balls and is keeping track of how many he's made. People are donating money for each ball or rack of balls that are pocketed in the 24-hour period.
He's trying to show them that there's other things you can do. You can still get out there and live your life.
David says he hopes he can raise close to $100,000 for the Wounded Warriors.